You do have a right to represent yourself in a divorce case in Nevada. It's important to keep in mind that if you do choose to represent yourself, that you're still obligated to follow the same procedural and evidentiary rules that are required for attorneys to follow, and that you'll be held to that same standard when litigating a case in Nevada without an attorney.